Medical test examination one.
I have a disease called etrophenobia. And I don't know how to get rid of it.
I gotta tell you, there is a practice available.
Really?
It's not FDA approved,
What do you mean
but
by that, not FDA approved?
you're just gonna have to trust me.
Okay, I trust you with my life, doctor.
Right.
Hey, what's the first step?
First off, we have to perform surgery.
Oh my God. That is crazy.
Yes, it's very interesting surgery.
No.
You gotta just.
Wow, that is so cool.
Yes,
Your medical experience is phenomenal.
we're getting in the deep, darkest depths of your system.
Okay.
And
We're recording another video.
we're going to fix your problem from the inside.
My God, you
All
are a
right?
visionary.
And we're going to.
Let me put them on my nipples. God
We
damn
are
it.
going
What
to
the? Do not put down my
harvest
nipples
your
again.
organs and sell them on the black market.
Oh.
So,
Don't put down
yes.
my nipple again, I swear to God.
So, how do you feel?
I feel great.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Really?
I feel amazing. Now that my organs have all dissipated, I finally feel alive again.
Yes?
Yes, I do. It feels great.
Explain to the camera how you feel about your visit today.
Well, I'll be honest, I wasn't looking forward to this, but things had to be done and boundaries had to be crossed, so
Do you
I
feel a
guess I
lot
did it.
better?
Yes, I do.
All right, now how's that erectile dysfunction doing?
Not too well, actually.
All right, test examination over.